Okay, so the new It movie hits theaters nationwide tonight, and ahead of the release, a local celebrity made a chilling discovery. The Bangor Police Department posting they found a red balloon on the famed Duck of Justice. The red balloon, of course, is how Pennywise the Killer Clown lures in kids. The department visiting Stephen King himself to get some answers. They say King didn't know how the balloon got there, but was happy to meet the Duck of Justice.